next week is discussed. Tony, we're talking about authority without force, I think, between parallels.
Because in the economic aspect, it's an issue, but I think it's wrong, because what's wrong, but it's not only that, it's a lot more than my eyes.
Okay.
So, ethics is a little different, too, in a way.
So what more is, what's left out of here?
Well, culture. Very important factor that's down there and most important is that I should pick up at the moment.
Olga, what do you think about press?
I think this is a typical definition of liberal theory, and it without real theory, which believes in current military power, and it without the constructivist theory, which believes in national and cultural policy.